Once the milk is expressed, it can be stored using the sealing disc included to simply convert the bottle into a storage container. Alternatively, Philips Avent pre-sterilised storage cups are also ideal for leak-proof storage of breast milk and baby food in the fridge or freezer. They can be marked with the date and time the milk was expressed, so that older milk can be used up first. Breast milk can be stored at room temperature for up to an hour and can be kept in the fridge, not in the door, for up to 48 hours or in the freezer for 3 months. A fast, safe way to warm expressed milk and baby food is the Philips Avent electric bottle and baby food warmer. It warms 125 millilitres, 4 ounces of milk, at room temperature in around 4 minutes. Just add water and select the setting. It will warm milk or food quickly, safely and evenly with no hot spots. Always check the food temperature though before feeding your baby. Any milk left over from the feed should be thrown away.